class of the society, you know, from a small rickshaw wala to a person who was a cobbler's son to somebody who's very rich, you know. So that was what, you know, brought a lot of change in me. Then when I joined, I was, you know, below every student, you know. That changed me. In 3 years, you know, I was in the top 5 in the school when I passed out. I mean, this was an experience about me, about the education, but a lot of other things which I learned in the school was, the first thing was the discipline, punctuality and the politeness.